smile away from anybody's face, and that's a desperate way to look for someone who